end of this one, the taxi pulling the pin and pulling out enough of a buffer to hold the race lead against Bright here.
Watch the energy go back up when they break at the end of the street.
You can see the whole regen has built up a bit of energy. Four line there just trying to pile the pressure on the back of Sacha Fenestraz. But Nick Astley has controlled this one. Carvey at the front. He rounds the final corner for Jaguar TCS Racing to take the win in round three of the Diri E3. It's Jaguar and Cassidy on top. Fright comes home in second. Ollie Rowland brings Nissan back onto the podium for the first time since Rome 2023. Hughes in fourth, Van Dorn in fifth. A double top ten finish for Sacha Fenestraz as well. Ahead of Berlein, Bern, Gunter and Dennis. You absolutely beauty!
Nice one! Nice one!
Holds the trophy aloft, his 50th race and his first victory of the season. Now time for a up in Rome.